second January 2024 welcome our president Ma. In the practice of Satipatthana or the four foundations of mindfulness, the main is wisdom by contemplation. So you need to develop mindfulness and wisdom, awareness and wisdom. How? Letting go. Right effort. Mindfulness without right effort cannot develop wisdom. Awareness and mindfulness you need to develop together, but when you develop together, remember to develop right effort together. Mindfulness and awareness without letting go, without right effort, no wisdom. Okay? So letting go, you cannot let go everything in a minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes, an hour, a day. Okay? Cannot. Because you got clinking the whole life, 30 years, 40 years, 50 years. So you need letting go. Every day, practice letting go. It takes a month, a year, you have to develop letting go. Okay? Otherwise, mindfulness and awareness only cannot develop wisdom. Okay? So that's why today I just let you practice contemplation with letting go. Contemplation with right effort will develop wisdom. Contemplation with mindfulness and awareness. Okay? And also with right effort, then you get wisdom or knowledge. Okay? First we can say you get knowledge. Or you get intuition, intuitive knowledge or the knower. Okay? More intuitive knowledge, knowledge, intuitive knowledge more and more, it become clear knowledge. So I will let you today first seeing yourself by mindfulness and awareness. Seeing this bodily movement. Can you see? Can you see? By mindfulness and awareness. This you got seeing outside. But if you can let go together, letting go of right effort to let go of unwholesome and develop wholesome state, you got seeing inside. You got seeing mental quality, sensation, sensual pleasure, and mental quality. Okay? So today, we learn to develop seeing from mindfulness and awareness in the beginning. And this is seeing outside. Then we develop mindfulness, awareness with letting go or right effort. Then you got seeing inside. And seeing inside with contemplation of what you attach, okay? What you feel bad, feel good, contemplation. Contemplation more and more, you got seeing by contemplation. Seeing by contemplation, if you got contemplation of body, so today we will develop seeing by contemplation. Starting with contemplation of body and breathing. Yeah. Before you have to do concentration. Concentration, seeing by concentration, it is samatha only. Watch or focus, there is seeing by concentration. You get samatha meditation. It is good. But next step, we develop seeing by mindfulness and awareness. But today, we develop letting go. And then you can realize seeing by letting go. And more letting go, you get contemplation. Then you can develop seeing by contemplation. So the Buddha say, monk, always contemplation in daily life. When you consume the four necessity, consume food, or dressing, and housing, and medicine. Eh? You never develop contemplation. You only develop mindfulness, seeing by mindfulness, seeing by awareness when you eat. But mostly you never develop seeing with mindfulness more and more in daily life. But today, I just tell you, not only seeing by mindfulness and awareness more and more in daily life work and activity, you need to develop seeing by mindfulness, awareness, and contemplation from right effort, okay? So now, just let you practice. Now, seeing by mindfulness, awareness of your breathing, by feeling and aware. Can you see? Yeah, you can see. Feeling your breathing and aware. And when you got awareness, contemplation with letting go, then you get seeing, breathing nicely, gently, and not involved with contemplation from letting go. You get to see more clearly, okay? Also, we can start with seeing sitting posture, bodily movement by mindfulness and awareness, okay? Can you see bodily movement? Yeah, this is seeing by mindfulness and awareness. And seeing by mindfulness and awareness, you get only calmness, no wisdom. You need to develop seeing mindfulness and awareness with right effort, letting go. Okay? Then you got seeing with mindfulness and awareness, seeing this person with wisdom. Okay? Okay, now today we practice contemplation of body first. When I talk about body, it is including breathing as well. Now, can you feel and aware of body? And what you got? Seeing by feeling and aware. How you sitting, how bodily movement. And today, not only feeling and aware. Let contemplation with letting go together. Contemplation in awareness. So you need mindfulness and awareness first. Not contemplation in your brain. In awareness from heart. So now just develop mindfulness and awareness with letting go. Letting go, you get contemplation inside. You got awareness more and more with letting go, that you can develop contemplation. In daily life, you also can see when you got unhappiness, sadness, or even joy and happiness. You can see by feeling. But today we develop seeing by contemplation. When you got unhappiness, sadness, feeling and aware and contemplation. Feeling and aware with contemplation. Then you can see by contemplation more and more clearly with contemplation. You got any attachment, you want something, you got desire, feeling and aware with contemplation. Okay? With contemplation. Can you see clearly, more clearly, if you got contemplation together with feeling and aware? Okay? So the whole day in daily life, you develop seeing by mindfulness and awareness, feeling and aware, and seeing by contemplation in your awareness. Okay? I just help you to develop eye in your heart. Before I teach you develop mindfulness eye, watch and notice. Today we develop, learn to develop wisdom eye. Wisdom eye is here, but you need mindfulness eye together. Watch and observe yourself, but watch and observe is mindfulness. You need awareness of how you doing, how you feeling, with letting go. Then with awareness and letting go, it wake up inside, become I wake up from your heart. Okay? I wake up from your heart, what you see? You see outside and inside. Okay? What you see? Now even I give you talk, I got I wake up from my heart inside, seeing both inside and outside, seeing the way I giving talk, and seeing how I feel now, feel joy, happiness, or whatever. Okay? But today we will start practicing seeing with contemplation on our body and breathing first, and not close your eye, because I would like you to practice seeing with contemplation body and breathing in daily life. Even you open eye, look at your job, look at whatever in front at the present moment. You see thing outside by your eye, but together contemplation, when you got eye contact, you got any kind of feeling, emotion, or even thought. Feeling and aware with contemplation. Today you will got clear knowing and seeing. Wake up from the inner, okay? So in the first phase, before you closing eye, practicing meditation, open eye about 2-3 minutes first. Make sure you can develop contemplation from letting go, okay? Contemplation with letting go. Then you got seeing by letting go. And when you got more letting go, you get more good contemplation. Then you can develop seeing from good contemplation. More you develop seeing from letting go, seeing it go inside, wake up from inside. Seeing with letting go and with good contemplation is more wake up from inside. All these things will help you develop Dhamma eye or wisdom eye, okay? So 2-3 minutes open eye. Even you look at me, listen to my talk, this is concentration, and you can see and hear my talk with concentration. But how you see from your wisdom eye, you need develop in your heart with contemplation. Contemplation, whatever you got eye contact, ear contact, contemplation how you feel, contemplation how you doing, contemplation of how you respond to what you see, what you hear. Okay, so today more contemplation in daily life, work and activity, then you can realize how you be able to see from contemplation, whatever you got impact on your mind or inside your heart, impact from eye contact, ear contact. Sometimes impact good, sometimes bad, sometimes happy, sometimes unhappy. Can you see by contemplation? Yeah. In daily, if you open eye, you can see by contemplation. If you close your eye, quite difficult to see by contemplation. Okay, now today, I will let you more develop wisdom eye. It need time, need a week and a month and a year. Okay. Now, contemplation of body with mindfulness, awareness, and letting go. Then you got seeing body clearly. Contemplation of mind and mind object with mindfulness, awareness, and letting go. Then you can see all phenomena from mental state inside contemplation. More and more. That's why the Buddha tell monk, always contemplation of the four necessity in daily life. Eating, drinking, food, or whatever drinking, or any food that before you never contemplation, then you got sensual pleasure. When you got sensual pleasure, then develop contemplation of eating with what kind of sensual pleasure. Okay. Develop together. Develop. Now, more develop. Developing contemplation. It become excess consciousness come from your heart. Before I tell you develop mindfulness concentration, then you got excess consciousness from the knower. Okay. But today develop contemplation of the four necessity: eating, dressing, sleeping, taking medicine, contemplation together. It's not difficult, very simple. You eat already, but you never contemplation. You drink already, but you never develop contemplation. Okay? You dress every day, but you never develop contemplation. Contemplation with mindfulness, awareness, and right effort. Eye opening will easy to develop contemplation. If you close your eye, it always bring you to concentration, not contemplation. Okay? Vipassana, you can develop the whole day. Contemplation in quietness. How you sitting, how you breathing. Contemplation with letting go or right effort. Then it gets more clear consciousness wake up. contemplation of your feeling and even thought. Contemplation from awareness. You got awareness of what kind of feeling. Contemplation in awareness. Or if it become thought, awareness of thought, contemplation with awareness or in awareness. Contemplation of body first, body including breathing. Even eye opening, can you see master or see me in front by physical eye, but see how you breathing, how you feeling by contemplation? With contemplation, you can see more than body and breathing. With contemplation, you can see sensual pleasure as well. That is very good, very good. And develop contemplation of how breathing. So don't try to breathe this way, just breathe relaxingly first, and naturally first. When you breathe relaxingly and naturally, it got rising, falling of the whole body, not only the abdomen, the whole body, chest, muscle, and abdomen together. It's very relaxing, okay? Very relaxing. Very relaxing when you got awareness of how this body rising, falling together with breathing. This is very good awareness. Awareness of all together, rising, falling, and breathing. Can you? And can you realize seeing by awareness and letting go, then how seeing by letting go and contemplation, and how seeing by contemplation. How seeing by mindfulness and awareness, and how seeing by letting go, and how seeing by letting go and contemplation. Can you develop seeing by mindfulness and awareness to seeing by contemplation with letting go? Can you? when you got seeing by contemplation and letting go, then you can close your eyes. If you close your eyes immediately without seeing by contemplation, then close your eyes, you only get samatha meditation, no jhana vipassana, no seeing clearly. Maybe see a bit, but not see clearly. So today, you not fall asleep. Because I always tell you develop contemplation. Contemplation, then you not fall asleep. Even you close your eye, develop contemplation together, you get more wake up. Contemplation from the inner. Then you get seeing from outside by awareness of the whole body and seeing from inside by contemplation together. Contemplation of breathing naturally. feeling and aware of how sitting and how breathing. Feeling and aware with letting go. Then it will help you to develop contemplation from the starting.Develop contemplation from the starting will help you develop contemplation from awareness. But if you do concentration and not contemplation, only concentration more and more, when you want to develop contemplation, it comes from concentration from the brain or thought. So contemplation from the starting.From starting with letting go, you got knowing and seeing, wake up like an eye, Dhamma eye, wake up from your heart. Contemplation of body, then you can see with knowledge how doing and how feeling. That is, you can see body and mind together. With contemplation of body, you can see how doing and feeling. Then more contemplation of breathing as well. Breathingwill bring you to be awareness, seeing how feeling deep into your heart with kilesa. And it become released. develop more letting go in your heart with relaxing, smiling and gladness in your heart. And now just develop more contemplation. And can you realize mindfulness become very sharp mindfulness? You can notice something. Before you try to develop, watch and notice. Practice mindfulness. But today with contemplation, mindfulness become sharpness. It become noticed automatically, whatever arising and disappearing. Before you do only concentration, but now you can develop concentration and contemplation together. Watch with contemplation, notice with contemplation of how breathing in and how breathing out. With awareness, seeing this person how breathing in and out with the whole body rising and falling. Watch with contemplation, notice with contemplation, can observe your breathing with contemplation. Notice your breathing, watch and notice your breathing with contemplation. Watch with contemplation mindfully. Notice your breathing with contemplation mindfully. Awareness and see this person how sitting and breathing with the whole body rising, falling mindfully. And now just review your practice, how calmness, mindfulness, and letting go, and how clear contemplation. And share merit to everybody in your family and in your country with loving kindness and compassion. Smiling to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish this session. Now chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami, Dhammang saranang kacchami, Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect you and your family with good health and all well-being with Dhamma eye this very life. Sathu, sathu, sathu.